Thanks.
You want some?
Thank you. Yeah! Happen.
So this is the heart of Cocoon.
It's incredible!
That's where Eden sits, controlling all of the other Cocoon Falci. It's also where we'll find Orphan, the battery that keeps Eden running.
Good to know. So what's the plan?
Your usual plan. Charge in through the front door, what else?
Right, the front... Hey! Where are you going? What is wrong?
Backup.
Well, if it is, I don't think our backup is happy to see us.
This isn't gonna be easy.
Bring it, Shorty!
Thank you. charge. Squad.
Okay, what are they up to?
See? All of them, just like that.
A friendly reminder we're running on borrowed time.
Thanks.
Looks like no one was spared.
He really wants us dead.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Come on. must die.
Thanks. Thanks.
Rush, it's over.
One of my soldiers. I see.
Why are you doing this, Rush? I mean, haven't you done enough?
Enough. Under Falsi orders, I've orchestrated mass murder, all to answer the fears of a panicked populace. For a people utterly dependent on the Falsi. It was the only solution I could offer. Even if that solution was a farce.
Then, you knew the Falsi were using us?
I believed their rule was best for Cocoon's present and future prosperity. But it seems I misjudged their benevolence. If this is my punishment, I accept it.
So, you're just gonna let everything go to hell, is that it?
You're right. One thing remains. This is SCICOM Director Rosh. Attention all SCICOM and Guardian Corps units. Suspend the sea operations. I repeat, suspend the sea operations. All units should focus their efforts on evacuating the civilian population. I do not issue this order as an absolute. You are free to make the choice.
Rosh!
Go. You're here to save Cocoon, aren't you? Or was that a farce as well?
Stay alive. We'll see you when it's over.
I'll trust in your humanity, Lissy. The fate of Cocoon is in your hands. This is my end. The end which I have chosen.